Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel. We are here to check out which brand new PlayStation VR 2 games we're going to play next month. In this video, we're looking at all the new releases for June 2023. Disclaimer, these dates might change, but all the information is accurate as of the day recording of this video, which is 28th of May. Now, some games might be added, we might get more, we probably will. Some might get delayed, I don't know, but as of now, everything is correct in this video. So, with that out of way, let's get started. And we begin from the 1st of June, which gonna see release of Puzzling Places Monthly Pack 14. On every Thursday of each month, the developer releasing brand new Puzzling Pack for couple of quid, usually 5 or 6 puzzles for you to solve. Another release on 1st of June is Budget Cuts Ultimate. Now, this game doesn't need much introduction for the OG PSVR 1 owners. Many of you played Budget Cuts. Many of you was asking for the second game to be released on PSVR 1. Sadly, that didn't happen. But with Budget Cuts Ultimate, you're gonna see the release of both games as one pack for the PSVR 2 owners. Also, on 1st of June, the original owners of Cave Digger will get a free PlayStation VR 2 upgrade. If you own the game on PSVR 1, all you have to do is update it on 1st of June when the update goes live, and then you can enjoy game on PSVR 2. On 6th of June, we're gonna see the release of Breakstuff VR. This is a game, let's say, very indie game that got announced via PlayStation wishlist on PlayStation Store, basically. But it looks in this game like you're just breaking stuff. I don't know, that looks like the meaning of the and the message of this game. You know, a small game, so I'm expecting a small price. I don't know just yet how much it's gonna cost, but it will be with you on 6th of June. Another release, this is a disc version for Seeker My Shadow. The digital version of the game is out. It's kind of shadow dropped on PlayStation Store without any announcements or anything. It just appeared to be there for $29.99. PC version is $10 cheaper for some reason. But anyway, this is coming from the same publisher that's giving you Cave Digger, different studio, but same publisher. So disc version is being published by Perb Games. You become like a two characters, kind of like in Moss, and you have to solve a little puzzles on each level in order to, you know, to go to the another level. Another release we're gonna see, and this is the one I'm really looking forward to, is Pixel Ripped 1978. And that will come out on 15th of June. This is the first officially licensed Pixel Ripped game, which means you're gonna see the actual old gaming hardware that used to be a thing back in the day. And here I'm talking about Atari 2400. In this game, you'll be becoming a programmer who needs to squash some bugs in the games in order to make them super awesome. Pixel Ripped, a beloved franchise, Pixel Ripped 1989 and 1995 already out on PlayStation VR 1. The developer teased Pixel Ripped 1995 might get PlayStation VR 2 upgrade, but you might have to wait and see. Okay, and another game we're gonna get, I kind of don't have any footage for this game yet, so we're just gonna look at some screenshots. The screenshots doesn't get me maybe too excited, but we see what it's going to be, and this is a classic, cult classic maybe, even one of the first, you know, those laser gun shooters, I forgot the name now. But anyway, this is Operation Wolf Returns First Mission VR, and this will be with you on 22nd of June. Now, another release coming finally on 26th of June, and this is one of those games that many people are very excited for, including myself. Esports in VR can work great, especially on PSVR 2. We've got lack of them lately. We've got Nock released and people having a lot of fun with Nock, but some of you maybe he wants to come back to the good old days when we used to play Spark, which was great game for some of you. If you want something like that, then C-Smash VRS is for you. The developer is definitely very passionate about this project. So this is a game that released on Dreamcast in Japan ages ago and people loved it. And over the years kind of gained like a cult following for some reason. It just must be just so good. And eventually the developers themselves decided to bring this over to PlayStation VR 2. The free demo is out already, so you can check it out. I'm glad they released the demo because eventually they got rid of reprojection and the game looks super smoothly. As we know, some titles and the general implementation of reprojection on PlayStation VR 2 might make some people spotting it more than others. For me it's not a problem, but for many of you it is. So yeah, nice release, a very nice nostalgia throwback. We got quite a few of them, just like Operation Wolfout I talked before about, and Pixel Dipped as well, and also C-Smash VRS. Okay, another release that we can expect towards the end of the month will be Gran Turismo June Update. Now, the developer said in the past that the monthly update never meant to be a thing. It's kind of just become a thing that the game getting update each month. It's usually new cars and stuff. Sometimes you get some new tracks, new menus, new scapes and things like that. Of course, now with Gran Turismo 7 being out on PlayStation VR 2, every update makes more content for this game, and more content means more usage of our PSVR 2, since, you know, the every upgrade works with PSVR 2 as well, and it's free. But of course, you have to have yourself a nice earned in-game's credit in order to purchase the cars that they're trying to sell you in this game. Okay, and now another thing that's going to release in June. We don't know what it is. We just got this mysterious screen. One of three accessories, looks like it, and that's coming from Bobo VR, one of the best accessory company. They're doing a lot of stuff for Quest. I showed it in past on the channel, and now finally they're releasing something for PlayStation VR 2. What it is, I have no idea. My best guess is it's probably gonna be some kind of head strap or something, but super advanced because they know how to make things advanced. So yeah, I'm interested to see what they're gonna do, but stay tuned to the channel. When I know, I will let you know. And another game I want to talk about is Hubris. So this got delayed and the developer said it's only got delayed a bit, but it won't be May. So my best guess is it's gonna be June, but it's not the officially confirmed release. This is me just guessing that we finally gonna get Hubris this June, and this is one of those more higher quality games with the very nice looking graphics, something what you always want, since you always tell me in comment section there's too many cartoonish games. Okay, so that's all your releases. Like I said, things might change, might be some more, so stay tuned to the channel for the latest update. And if you buy in yourself VR prescription lenses for your PSVR 2 or any other headset, if you go to vrrock.com and type Paul VR at the checkout, you get yourself nice 10% off from your order, and that goes to all the orders, not just PSVR 2. And for all the latest PSVR 2 news, reviews and everything else, stay tuned to the channel. As soon as I got something, I will let you know, and for now that's it. Bye.